Large language models are revolutionizing how we interact with technology, but AI generation can be a performance bottleneck. And to accelerate today's AI workloads, the industry is introducing increased hardware performance, whether it's accelerating on new targets like the NPU or GPU for acceleration, or increasing the memory bandwidth for large parameter LLMs, both of which are a little bit expensive. The second solution is using smaller local models where the performance goes up and you're actually able to encompass those LLMs on a memory footprint like you would see in an AI PC, but now our accuracy goes down without those billions of parameters. But now there's a third option. So Intel AI Research has a solution which is called FastDraft. And this innovative technology significantly speeds up LLM inference in a very cost-effective way. So FastDraft uses a clever technique that's called speculative decoding. And so imagine like an assistant helping a writer. FastDraft creates a smaller, quicker draft model that predicts the next words. And then the main, more powerful LLM quickly checks and validates these predictions in parallel. So the two models are working in conjunction together to dramatically cut down the time to first token, all while retaining amazingly high accuracy from the large model. So the results are really impressive. FastDraft can achieve up to 3x faster speeds in memory and intensive tasks like code generation, and up to 2x faster in other common language tasks. That means faster responses, more efficient processing, and the ability to run powerful LLMs on everyday devices like your AI PC or other targets on the edge. Developed and tested on Intel hardware, FastDraft is paving new ways to accelerate our AI experiences, making AI faster and more responsive than ever before.